I believe I owe you an apology, Director Krennic. Your work exceeds all expectations.